So if you are tired of passing basic and device integrity and wanna unlock the strong integrity status on your rooted or custom ROM, yes, you heard me right, then this video is just for you. What's up guys, welcome back to another banger video, and before we jump into this geeky stuff, I've got some awesome news. We have finally hit 2k subscribers, so a big shout out to each and every one of you for supporting me in this journey, and let's keep growing together. Now some of you might be wondering, bro, isn't device integrity enough to use all the payment apps? Well, no. Strong integrity is basically Google saying that the device is clean, certified and secure. So in this video, I'm gonna walk you through step by step process on how to pass the strong integrity, and the shout out goes to PopMods for this amazing trick. So first things first, your device must be rooted with Magisk or Kernel SU. And by the way, if you don't know how to root your device using Magisk, then I've already made a dedicated video regarding that, so make sure to check it out from the I button. Now I'm gonna use Magisk cause it's the fan favorite, but no worries, I'll also cover the stuffs required for Kernel SU. So firstly, we will open the Magisk app and head over to the settings and enable Zygisk from here, and it's already built in for Magisk users. And if you are on Kernel SU, you will need to flash the Rezygisk module, link in the description. Now next thing, we will need to check the play integrity status of our device, and you will most likely be passing the basic or device integrity, and in my case I'm just passing basic integrity. Now to fix this shit, we'll download the latest play integrity module from the official GitHub and flash it through Magisk. After it's done, don't reboot the phone yet, we still got two more stuffs to do. Now we will download the tricky store Magisk module from their official GitHub repository and then flash it the same way we did with the play integrity module. After it's done, we will need to finally download the tricky add-on updater list module from their official repo and flash that too. Now once we have flashed all of this, reboot your device, and once it's booted again, we need to open Magisk and you should see all the modules have been flashed successfully. Now when you tap this tricky store action button, as you can see that it will start downloading the KSU Web UI module automatically for you, and once it has installed, give it the super user permission by clicking on this allow button, and when the app opens up, you will need to click on these three lines on the top right and then hit this select all, deselect anything necessary and the set valid keybox button. And once it's done, just save your settings. And now for the moment of truth. Now when we open the Play Integrity Checker app again and run the integrity check, basic integrity
approved,
device integrity
approved,
and the strong integrity
approved.
So yes, we are successful in spoofing the strong integrity status, so the apps that kept complaining about locked bootloader will not try anymore. And we have finally spoofed the bootloader status as locked, though it's still unlocked. And that's it guys, you have officially passed the strong integrity on your rooted or custom ROM device, and that was really very easy. So all the download links are in the description, so make sure to check it out if you want to try it yourself. And if this video helped you out, you know the drill. Drop a like, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tricks. So I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, stay rooted and stay awesome.